Ooh.
What suspense?
Coma the floor.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Easily. Coma the floor.
Why?
Because when I hear it, it kind of reminds me that no matter who comes into my life and tries to tell me how to act or that being myself is always the best choice. Stupid. I know.
No. Not stupid. I think you understand my music far more than you think. You're a singer, aren't you?
Oh yeah, my sold-out concerts in my bathroom at home are legendary.
Okay, that's it.
What?
Let's get something clear, and I need you to understand this. More bathroom concerts.
We'll never touch my bathroom concerts when I was your age.
So, where are you heading next?
Hopefully to my hotel room. Full 8 hours of sleep.
That would be the dream, wouldn't it?
But then we're in Houston for a couple more days, and then California?
I bet it'd be so much fun to be on the road like that.
You would think.
So you would hate it?
Yeah.
So you would love it?
Well, not exactly.
Okay, I'm confused.
Doing this is like a love affair. There are good times, and there are bad times. But in the end, it's a constant reminder that this is what you love, so it's fine.
Wow. Perfect.
Oh no, not perfect. Just fine.
No, I mean, it makes perfect sense. Like, there are days I wake up and cannot wait to sing and think in my mind that I sound amazing, and then there are days where I wake up and sing and I sound, yeah, and then I quit singing, wake up and do it again.
Yep, sounds about right.
I'm in a band. Well, it's me, my friend Kelly, and a couple of other locals. My dad takes care of getting us shows and all that, and my mom constantly tells everyone that I'm a singer. It's so embarrassing.
Could I get a number 4? Also, did you know my daughter is a singer?
Where's the restroom?
My daughter,
who is a singer,
needs to use it.
Oh, is that so? Well, you know, my daughter, who happens to be a singer, can help you with that.
What?
Oh, you don't know what you're doing about them.
Yeah.
Oh, me too. She is the rock of my family.
I hate to break it to you, but my mom is cooler than yours.
Oh, is that so? You're wrong, but I'm impressed. I was not expecting that. So your dad books the show?
Yeah.
Cool. Oh, how's the wedding and carnival circuit these days?
Oh, it's so amazing. In between the kids growing up and others crying because they don't want to go on another ride, I'm sworn to see someone actually stop and listen to us for a full 5 minutes.
Oh, I know that thrill.
Better than all the grannies and AMAs one singer can get combined. I just feel like my big moment is never going to come, and to be recognized would be more than anything else.
I know. It's like the louder you talk, the louder you sing, the quieter your voice sounds, and you're coming up.
Exactly. Like, there have been times where I've auditioned for a room full of people and I don't think they heard a single word I said, a single note I sung. Like, I just stood there for 10 minutes and just, I don't know, I'm rambling.
No, you're not.
What is it then?
Well, it's venting and it is perfectly healthy.
Someone told me I was gonna go to the mall and meet Selena and vent to her about my amateur singing problems. I would have looked at him.
No, it's fine, actually, and much appreciated. Look, it gets better. I'm sure you've heard this a million times before. Stick it out.
Seriously, stick it out.
Okay, let me ask you this.
What?
The speech.
Speech.
Every artist has done it. We get in front of the mirror and practice the speech after winning the big award.
Your speeches have become reality, though. Congratulations, by the way.
Thanks. But I have face planted into many a pizza due to exhaustion that I have lost count.
How do you do that?
Oh, it's simple. You get yourself a nice big pizza.
Oh, I'm just kidding. Oh, but you have that nice big pizza. And right when you're about to go to town, you sat down for the first time that day. Your body's like, time to go to bed. And you wake up to your husband with the most puzzling look on his face. And you have to remind him that he gets, this till death do part, so there's no backing out now. I know it's funny, but this isn't about me. I want to hear the speech.
Okay, first, I would like to thank my family and my friends. You are all wonderful. Thank you.
Usually it's smiles and nods and waves. Yeah, you have actually broken the record for the longest conversation I've had without someone telling me where I need to go and when I need to be there.
Really?
Yeah.
Selena.
I know, I'm coming.
Oh my god, you're Chris Perez.
Last I checked. Okay, as an artist, I believe it's my job and all of our jobs to reflect the times, to uplift, encourage everyone who continues to inspire me. I can't believe this is happening. I've been working since I was 9 years old. Thank you so much. Enjoy your night. Thank you.
There it is.
Oh, sorry,
No, keep it.
I couldn't possibly.
Oh, you can. And you will, trust me.
Thank you.
Oh.